Now it's Jordan Hupp's turn. Already a winner this season in Portland. This is his chance for a second score aboard Custom Chrome. It ends at 4.95.
And now a lot, as I've said before, a lot like Wiley Peterson, just not without as much success as we've seen Wiley have. But when this bull takes that long jump right here, it's got him back into the inside now. And now he's so far in, this bull's kicking out kind of flat, not wanting to help him out of that any. That makes it really tough to get out of there.